morning. My name is Aatmari from class 6B1. Here I am going to tell about the components of computer. Computer system is made up of two components, hardware and software. Hardware consists input, output, storage, processing unit, etc. While software consists two parts, so system software, application software. First of all, here will be description of hardware.